Hey, this is Newport George coming to you this Sunday evening on YouTube. Tonight, I'm doing a song that was released in 1982 by the band A Flock of Seagulls. The song is called I Ran. Now, this song hit the number 9 spot on the Billboard 100 chart here in America, and it was a worldwide hit. I Ran had this unique sound because in the early 80s, there was this new genre of music called New Wave. And there were these new bands called Simple Minds, The Cure, Adam Ant, The Motels, Missing Persons, Tears for Fears, The Eurythmics, China Crisis, and Naked Eyes. They were some among the few of the new wave bands that had this synthesizer, really cool sound to it that we'd never heard before. Because in the early 80s, you had disco and then rock, and then all of a sudden new wave hit, and it was just magic. So I hope you like the Newport George version of I Ran. It was a fun song to do. If you guys have any comments, questions, or suggestions, I would love to hear from you below at newportgeorge1@gmail.com. Have a great week. We'll see you next time. Thanks for tuning in. I'd love to have you subscribe to my channel. Thanks.
The kind of eyes that hypnotize.